Well, hey girl, it's getting late. I knew we couldn't escape tonight, but that's all right. All right, I'll see you tomorrow. I can't fall. Welcome back. Shit, my thing of Final Fantasy 6 So right now we're going up to the top of the Snake Island, 'cause you know. I probably should not have done that because it's gonna take a while for this image to do stuff. That's a lot of health. Where's like my boy Sid, you know? Oh, I'm undead, I think. Yo, that is... That's some damage. Okay. I didn't know if that could happen. If I did, I probably would have, like, done something about it. Do I have any relics that can stop that? I can prevent petrification, though. Petrification. That's a needlessly hard word. Sunbath. I don't even think that was a crit. Oh crap. It's these guys. Now why'd you attack that person? I haven't actually ever used a smoke bomb. No vampire thorns, okay. I don't like those guys anymore. They aren't my friends, I blocked them. He texted me one night and said, I didn't say anything because they don't have hands, that just hits. I'm sort of liking the Monday video schedule, but like I know that it's not gonna work out too well. Wow. Saving your zombie, what are you doing? That's a Cura moment right there. I'm pretty excited for Dragon Quest XI to come out on Switch specifically. Probably should have, you know. That's probably going to be like my next Let's Play thing. Oh, it's just these guys. These are fine. It's just free experience at this point for those guys. Which is nice. I like some free experience. I mostly like the ability points, though. And I only get one magic AP, so... Let's just go with, wait, oh, it has a, it requires a quick beat, but I want the poison, you know, despite me never having used, like, status ailments throughout the entirety of this Let's Play, you know, it's still good to have a bunch of options, just in case, you know. I don't know why Runic isn't working right now. They didn't explain that too well, I don't think. Maybe it's just cause Cid or something. That was his final move with Sunbath. That was your death rattle with a healing move. You know, like you're super dead and then you just heal yourself for zero cause death and... Death and, like, healing are two different things, which is kind of stupid. But it also makes sense. Because you can't heal death. Or maybe you can, and it's just really hard. That'd be kind of cool to check out later. That tower and center of the stones. Maybe I'll get like a mission to do that later. Maybe Terror will stop being a big baby. I don't know. Doesn't seem like there's an entrance that I can see. So maybe... Maybe we're like... You know, Kefka will do this thing again. I'm out of MP! Holy crap! I am out of MP. Okay. I don't like the little screen jitter, okay? I haven't really talked much about that because I just... because, you know, it's just sort of me making a mistake, but, like, I really hate the noise it makes. This is not a lizard. That thing has six legs. Hands. They're like hands, dude. Those things are like hands, dude. Oh, this place is nice. Huh. He looks suspicious. Oh. I did not expect to run into one of those guys so fast. Alright, time to actually go back in there. I like the drops those guys give. Those are pretty nice. Wait, this layout reminds me of that one place where I did the stealth mission, which, you know, huh. Wow. An enhancer. I'll take two. Oh wow, that's a big increase. I've already been there. Are you the... yeah. Diamond helm. I'll take a single diamond vest, just for saving. Oh, there's a pub. That means shadow, right? Oh. Jared. All Where's this Gerard fellow? I'm gonna follow this to Figaro. I don't know if this is a side quest or if it's a main quest, but I'm gonna do it. Now I gotta find where this Gerard fellow is. Edgar? What? Oh, it is Edgar. I was like, Gerard is Edgar, right? Because it's an anagram. What is he doing? What are you doing? What? We're talking. Nah, get back here. Yeah, it seems very Edgar-like. That's Edgar, like 100%. Did you just walk on, like, the seams of the wall? That would probably be absurdly painful. Not in control here. And on the second floor. Do you think the pub has shadow? Shadow. Oh no. I'm a treasure, you fools. Power to bring back the dead. Oh, what's up? It's over here. Okay. Oh, wait. No, it's not. This is the second floor of the inn. Okay. You know, that'd be a really cool inn. I guess a hotel. Man, there's no way. That's like 100% Edgar. Same sprite and everything. Oh, is he not part of the thieves? There are probably a couple clocks I could check for elixirs. That's fine, though. That doesn't look too I mean, that doesn't sound too good. Come on, touch me. Oh. Why are you looking at that, dude? That's like the dumbest thing. Duncan? Can we get him? Wasn't he over here? I just remembered what town this was. This was the actual place with the stealth mission, right? There's a whole lot of towns that look like the place with the stealth mission, I'll tell you what. Yeah, it's pretty lucky. Not just your grandson, but like also you. Where is Figaro? Oh. I'm gonna save just in case. Dante, like Dante's Inferno. Oh, the Blitz technique. Two left. Up to the. Oh, it's just a full like semicircle kind of. Like 90% of a circle. Is there gonna be another Dante? Yeah. These guys aren't too strong, so that's fine. We give a decent amount of magic AP. This chest. Is there the mod cave here? Moogle or whatever? And apparently I can runic again now. Maybe because I have the sword. That's a lot of Dante. Oh yeah. Wait, never mind. Here we are just, oh, neck hunter. Not a head hunter? Gale Wind. Raise a gale. Oh, that might hurt. And by hurt, it definitely hurt a lot. It's a humpy. Didn't they fall off the wall or something? I was told they had a great fall. So, don't know what they're doing here. When am I gonna start getting, like, level 3 spells, like Fire Aga and stuff? Or maybe I've already had the chance or something. Persona. Probably poison, just regular poison. Oh. Neck Hunter. Man, these guys, this seems like the most common, like, formation of enemies in this area. And that hunter survived. See if this is Mog Caverns. Nope. I wonder if I had left those chests there, would the contents have changed? So I know that this guy has around 1,900 health. Maybe 2,000. Oh. This is a place with, like, the thing and then the thunder rod. And I just sort of killed it in one shot. Oh. That's what that turtle was used for. Closed up. It's weird that they, that the fountain didn't heal me is what I was going to say. I had lost track of where I was going to say. Yeah. I think I'm losing my mind, so. You know, just normal. Normal bloob. Oh, it did more damage. The Celeste's an enhancer isn't doing too much. I'm gonna hit him with that aura cannon. Just to knock one of them out. Now I should just be able to attack him. Dude, if I got hugged by that, I would, like, I don't know, I probably would just die by these humpty things. Like, they got so many skin flaps, dude. Probably suffocate. Holy crap. I actually have something I want to explore, and that's over here. And then after, we're going to call it an episode. If I can save ever. Oh, that works pretty well. He stole my treasure, man. It's always good to have Siegfried, though. Don't know what he does, but it's good. It's good to have him, I think. It's totally Edgar. There's not even sand here. Oh, is he trying to move it? Get the engines working? He totally is. He's gonna move it, like... Oh, there are monsters here. Just under all these sand. Is this gonna turn into a dungeon? Because it'd be good to see, like, my progress so far. I don't know how much sustain I have, though. Like, I could probably last around an hour through a dungeon. Oh yeah, it's totally a dungeon. I need to use Esper's more. Yeah, okay, kid, you can't breathe. Literally, everyone's told us that, man. Crystal Helm sounds a little bit better than a, Diamond Helm. I swear this is gonna be a monster. Oh, never mind. I thought it was gonna be a monster in a box. I should take care of them. Hopefully. We need to heal a little bit. take care of them. I hope this is a save room. Or maybe not, you know? Maybe it's just, maybe I'm just progressing the dungeon, I don't know. I'll check this room. If it's not a save thing, I'm gonna assume that this wasn't a save room. Or maybe it was important. I don't know. That seems, you know, it makes sense. When it makes sense. And that right there makes sense. Please have a save thing so that I can end the episode. It is Edgar. I swear, if this is, what is his name? Octopus guy. Oh, it's just called Tentacle. That does a lot of damage. Oh, it just grabbed us. Okay. I screwed up my blitz command. This seems awful, like a soft lock. Alright. I hate the stun. Can it just never do that again, please? Oh no. What is this, UK drill? This is the most annoying boss fight ever, dude. Like, I thought Octodude was, like, stupid in the Opera House where he had to, like, every time I wanted to fight him. But no, this is just, like, absurdly dumb. For no reason.
Thank you.
Okay. Where'd he even get a drill? Okay. Like, where did Jared Edgar get a drill? How did he change so fast, too? Oh my gosh. And I'm out, dude. I'm out of stuff. I mean, out of MP. Why are there no save points, dude? Hopefully this one tentacle gets rocked, cause sure is getting on my nerves. Are we gonna have to fight those guys too? I swear, dude. Okay. All right, let's see what Edgar's got. Nothing. All right. Soul Saber. Okay. Dude, get me out of here. This place is the pits. Alright, Dante, even if Saban's thing doesn't hit, at least we have Edgar. Alright, 3 out of 4 people, it's fine. If only we had Terra. Finally, dude. All right. See you later. Bye.